So again, we have such interesting flavors in here. We have pineapple and garlic and Worcestershire and strawberries and tomatoes and peppers and olive oil and... Jesus.